Programming usually seen at this time will not be shown tonight in order to bring you the following WMAR-TV special presentation only on Channel 2.